Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Today we are reacting to my boy YIC Reacts. His past video he did was the balloon pop challenge YIC Reacts and Michelle. I've watched this video, it's funny as hell, so I decided to do a reaction on it. So here we go, let's do it. Gang gang. Personally, it's funny as fuck, bro. That's the only reason I've done a video on this fucking lit.
What is good, YouTube? It is YC Reacts.
And Michelle.
And we are back with another challenge. As I told you guys, we are going to be doing a challenge, right?
Yes.
And I was like, we're going to be coming back with the challenges. We're going to be coming back with the pranks. And I don't know if you guys believe me or not, but today, we are about to do the what, babe?
The balloon pop challenge.
The balloon pop challenge. And what does that consist of?
Consists of taking a balloon.
Okay.
And doing different positions and seeing who can pop it first.
Who can pop it first? But before we jump into it, just want to show you you guys my little friend. I just met him today. And anyways, let's get it. All right. So what we're about to do, man. Look. What we're about to do is whoever loses the match, okay? You see this shit. It's a little bunny hat thing. It's fucking hilarious. You know, we got it up at Walmart. So whoever loses the match has to put this on and do a sorry-ass dance just because they took the L, man. So you already know what it is. If you're rocking with Team YC, definitely put that down in the comments below.
Or hashtag Team Michelle all day, every day. You already know what it is.
Man, fuck that.
You already know.
So let's get it, man. This right here, the first one. All right, the rules of it. Rules of it is we're going to do five different positions, okay? And we're going to see who can pop the balloon the fastest in every position. And if you want to do best out of five. So you already know what time it is. You ready?
Ready.
Is you ready, guys? Let's get it. All right, so we got our first one.
Wait, I gotta pick one.
Oh, yeah, my bad. Pick one. This right here is going to be between the legs. So basically, we got to put the balloon like this, and we got to see who can squeeze it and pop it the fastest. Is you ready? On the count of one, or my bad, I'll say 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god!
What the fuck? This shit is hard as shit. What the fuck? Yeah. Yo, this. Bruh, this really ain't. My sex game is weak, bro.
I can't get it.
Wait, hold on, y'all.
I'm scared.
What the fuck? But it's as hard as fuck. Come on, are you serious?
I'm scared.
Let's go. Man, that shit was getting on my nerves, bro. I was about to snap. Yo, that shit was actually hard. But right now, I took the W, bro.
It's stuck.
Still gotta try to get yours. Or do you wanna just move on to the next one? Get ready, fuck. Hold on. Dang. Alright. Pick your balloon. Pick whatever lucky balloon you wanna pick.
I don't know.
Pick your lucky balloon. Let's get it. Y'all.
What are we doing next?
This right here is called the sitting on it challenge balloon popper. Alright, so basically, why you pick the same color as me, bruh? You just trying to, you think blood red was the lucky one? Because I'm about to get it. All right, you already know what time it is. You got to try to sit on it, and whoever can sit on it, basically pop it the fastest, is the winner. On the count of three, we are going to sit and see who can pop this shit first, bro. Is you ready?
Ready. Wait, three. No, I'm not ready, because I'm back too far.
No.
Yeah,
oh, yeah, you are. I put it down, though. You're good. All right, ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Oh shit! What the? No, that's gay. I'm done. Look at this shit. I'm done with that one. No, no, pause. All right, so I guess so far we're even, Michelle.
Well, let's back that up for a second.
Look at this shit. I'm done with that. Oh, all right, ready? Three.
Let's watch it.
Two.
Wait for it. It's funny as hell.
Oh shit! What the? No, that's gay. I'm done. Look at this shit. I'm done with that one. No, no. All right. So I guess so far we're even. Michelle took a W. I took a W. Right now we're about to do our third one. This one right here is called Behind the Butt. Behind the Ass. You already know what time it is, man. So basically, I'm going to go first. And for instance, bend over. She has to bend over, okay? And I have to put the balloon right here, like I like it. And you gotta try to grab their hips and pop. And whoever can get their balloon popped the fastest is the winner for Behind the Motherfucking Butt. Let's get it. You wanna go first or me?
You can go.
All right. Don't nobody be hitting on Michelle on Instagram and shit because y'all see her like this.
I'm scared.
One.
No.
Two.
No.
Three. Oh, my God. Second one. Let's get it. Ooh, I thought my sex game was a little weak right there. That shit right there is crazy.
My turn.
This is not gay at all. I promise.
You're too tall.
That's really funny as fuck, bro. All right. Down. Let's just act like I'm playing some football. No homo. Alright, let's go. Hurry up, because this is weird, nigga. Alright. One. Oh, shit, nigga. Bruh. Y'all, help. You're doing that on purpose. You're doing that shit on purpose. I quit. Let's do this again without the gayness. Ready? Go. Alright, you already lost.
That's funny as fuck, bro.
That shit is gay, I'm done. I'm fucking with them. Bro, I think she did that shit on purpose. So I'm not taking the hell automatically because of some shit like that. You really have me get mad, like, I'm done. Next one. Alright, so wait, I'll take a W on that?
Yeah.
Two. So basically, if I get one more, I win the game because it's best of five. If she wins, what? Oh, she only won once. Gang, gang, let's get it. All right, so this one right here is called the stomach pop. You're going to have to grab a shirt. So we'll give her a second to grab a shirt. And while she's doing that, I'm going to pick my next lucky balloon, whatever you want to call it. Basketball. Oh, shit. Ah, score on them. Hey. Ooh. Oh, shit. I lost the ball. Shit, I just travel and everything, but I don't give a fuck. Boom. Alright. This one right here is called, like I said, stomach pop. You put the balloon on you put the balloon in your shirt like that, and we just run into each other and see who can pop theirs first.
This is gonna hurt.
This is not gonna hurt. Take it like a G.
No, I'm gonna take it like a G. I'm scared.
Ready? We gotta do it.
You're scaring me.
I'm scared too, but we have to do it. Ready?
You're scaring me.
I'm not looking at it. Three, two, one. You had to come on. Bruh, is she punking out? Is she about to lose this one so I automatically take the W? I don't know. Let's get it. We got this. Three, two, one.
Oh, bro.
So we're not gonna do that one because that's just some crazy shit right there. We're gonna do this last one, and if I win it, then I get to take the W. But I don't know. We'll have to figure it out. But anyways, you already know what it is. This right here is called the thrust pop. I guess you can call it the thrust pop. And this is why. So basically, you want to go first?
You can go first. Show them.
So this one, you have to lay on the ground. You basically have to try to hump the fucking balloon. And if you pop it, you definitely take the double. Well, I'm about to take that double. But here we go. Ready? Oh, come here, balloon. Come here. Hey. All right, you ready? Michelle, count down. 3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1.
That shit scared the life out of me. Bro, I thought my dick was about to come off. It is Michelle's turn. I got it on, what, like three or four? It was like
three.
Three? Okay. Michelle has to go now. All right, let's see what you got. I'm going to count down.
Wait.
Three.
Wait.
You
got to
get ready. Three. Two.
Get away from me.
Three. Two. One. Go.
Hold on. I got to figure out the correct way.
I
got to
get on, girl. Wait. I won that. I took the W. Yes. 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 Probably didn't believe in me, but you know what is next? I want you to spam up down in the comments. Oh yeah, gang, YC gang, you already know what time it is, man. Gang, gang, let's get it. But you took that L, Michelle. You know what that means, right?
It means that
sorry dance, sorry dance. And I'm gonna even give her like a little beatbox too while she does her sorry dance, or a little sad violin play or something. All right, but anyways,
Michelle, sorry, dance. You know what? Have fun doing it.
Michelle has to put that on real quick. Put that hat on, girl. Now tell me when you're ready. Ready. Yes. It is your boy YC. I won that challenge. Make sure you hit that like button right now if you like this video. If you want us to do any more challenges, make sure you post it down in the comments. But I'm sorry, don't be sneaking up on me. It was a good game though. Come here. Come here. It was a good game, but I took the W. So make sure you spam up the like. Tell them hit that like button.
Hit that like button. I let you win because it was your birthday.
And if you guys did not go see the vlog that we just posted, my birthday vlog, it was my birthday yesterday if you guys did not know. But I did post up a video on a vlog before this one. Make sure you go check it out. I will also post it at the end of this video if you guys just want to click on it after that. But you already know what it is, man. Stay tuned for more videos. Make sure you subscribe if you're new to the channel. And let us know down in the comments what else you want us to do challenges to. You already know what time it is. It's your boy YC.
And Michelle.
And we out.
Okay, folks, that's gonna be it for the reaction. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below if you think that show was funny as fuck. Thanks so much for like, subscribe. Peace out, boys.